Meanwhile, a retired Corpus Christi police officer facing charges over a domestic disturbance is due in court this afternoon. Tommy Cabello is charged with continuous violence against a family member and tampering with a witness and evidence. As we've reported, police were called to his estranged wife's home in Robstown last November. That call led to the charges against Cabello. He was with CCPD for 14 years and retired in February.